All right, so I think I made that clear. The spark plug porcelain, ceramic, whatever you want to call it, breaks glass when you break it up into a fragment and throw it at the glass, like automotive glass or an office building window. The question now is, will it work on a television? Old tube. Let's find out. Alright, so I think it's safe to say that the porcelain from the spark plug will not break the TV. There you have it. Why don't I just use a hammer? Okay. Hammer.